Hello, everyone. Welcome back to American Truck Simulator. Today, guys, we're back in SCS's International Long Star. It's going to be a rainy and foggy and dreary day today in the game. We got a plow. We're in Bakersfield, California. We're heading up to San Dimas, California. Got 229 miles to go, so let's get on the road. Now, this truck has a Cummins N14 in it. Now, guys, I've been trying to post some other things on the channel, and I'm not getting too much response on other types of games. I'm getting no one watching it. So, if you wonder why I'm not posting a lot of other content, I don't get nobody watching it, and I'm not going to sit here and make videos of something that no one's going to watch it. I have more views on this and I lost pretty far than I do anything. So, we're going to have to force our way out of here. And while we're sitting here, we'll go ahead and turn off this map because we don't need it on. Hopefully it'll clear up so we can get us a good thumbnail. Trying to get out of here, guys. This traffic is terrible. Thank you, Mr. Ambulance. So if everyone's been enjoying the videos, I've really been trying to get in here and do more for you guys. I really want to see this channel grow. I want to see the community grow that I've created. So I really want to get in here and try to do a lot more. I've just been really busy with other things that's going on. So we're having to sit in traffic here. And I know that some of the YouTubers out there, they cut out this far. And I understand that. I don't cut it out, me personally. And I'm sorry if you don't like the sitting traffic, I do understand that. It's very frustrating to sit in traffic. Thank you. Just kind of sitting back and enjoying the drive. Right now, you can't hardly see anything too much, but you know. And guys, this is not a weather mod. This is just the default weather. Now, there may be some weather that mixed in now with the graphics mod. I'm not sure that I'm using, but you know, this is not an extra mod. This is default. I want to say too, if we don't take a thumbnail of this trip, it's because I do have some other thumbnails laying around. Because of the weather and all not looking too well, I may use one of them. It would be the same truck, it just would be a different trailer. I don't want to do that. Hopefully it'll clear up where I don't have to do that. But I want to get a thumbnail. So we do hope everybody's enjoying the videos. Yeah, we're supposed to get on the interstate now. Yeah, I just don't think we'd be able to take one unless this fog lifts. You're not gonna be able to see anything. So I won in dreary days in the game. I mean, we could go in and turn the rain down. Probably get it to stop. Let's do that so we don't have to fool with the rain. Turn it all the way off. And then we'll turn it back on later. I'll make sure I turn it back on later. Alright, it should clear up very soon. We're speeding. CHP got us. There we go. Rain is cleared up. Now we get us a good thumbnail. I normally don't turn the rain down, guys, but I wanted to get a good thumbnail, so I turned it down. I'll make sure I turn it back up. Looks pretty cool, though, the water. And guys, I am posting some videos of some other trucks. If there's any modded trucks out here you want to see some runs with, you just let me know. I am thinking of doing another run. I want to do another run with the W900A, the mod. Before this video comes out, there will be a snowman video release using STS W900. The mod, the W900A is the truck that was in the movie. So I'm thinking about using that truck and doing a video also. Roll the window down. Sorry, my hand hit it. All right, we got 90 laps to go. See, it's kind of being quiet, guys, and listening to this Cummins do its work. You're way out of the speed limit. So if everyone's been enjoying the videos, I've really been enjoying things. And if you have not heard, SCS did announce the release date for Iowa. It is coming out the 16th of July, which will be this Thursday. We're all super excited to hear that it is coming. We're ready for a new state, ready to see something new for the game. Once again, I do not use a wheel. I use controllers. My drive is not that, it's not perfect. can see around that tree. I'm gonna pull out of here. Oh, this cement truck's gonna let us out. Thanks, sir. All right, well, they want it. Yeah, we're here. Just hush. Alright guys, we drove excellent. 229 miles. It took us 5 hours and 14 minutes to get here. We consumed 36.8 gallons of fuel. Thank you. right, guys, that's it for the video. I just want to get in here and make another video here with the the International Long Star. SCS is International Long Star. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Have a good day.